Bruce.
Think.
Apparently you have the right answer, but the wrong math. How do you land in that situation?
327 times 10 doesn't equal that?
327 times 10
equals 320 times 4.
What the hell you say to me, Bruce?
Am I wrong or am I right?
You're right. That's the problem. How did you get the answer when you got the wrong math?
I did the shit in my head.
Do it right now in your head.
Oh, God.